Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Comet Nishimura is getting close to the sun, and it shows. On September 2nd, a solar storm hit the comet at point-blank range and ripped off its tail. C-2023 P1 is a long-period comet discovered by Hideo Nishimura on August 12, 2023. With an observation arc of 7 months, the orbital period of the comet is estimated to be 435 years. Comet C-2023 P1 is shining at around magnitude plus 6 as it zeroes in on closest approach to Earth, at distance of around 125.3 million kilometers on September 12. It's closest to the Sun on September 17, at a distance of 32.9 million kilometers. The CME that hit Comet Nishimura probably came from active sunspot AR-3413, which is almost directly facing the comet. Researchers call this a disconnection event. It's caused by a CME hitting the comet. Nishimura's tail has since grown back, but it might not last for long. More CMEs are heading its way. Currently, it lies low in the pre-dawn sky in Leo, and it's slipping further into the twilight mire each morning as it gets ever closer to the sun. It is possible that it could be bright enough to observe with binoculars in the first days of September before sunrise. On September 12, 2023, the comet will pass 0.84 astronomical units from Earth, but will only be 15 degrees from the glare of the sun. Then 5 days later on September 17, 2023, it will come to perihelion 0.22 astronomical units from the sun. The comet will be briefly in the evening sky in mid-September, being 5 degrees over the horizon 30 minutes after sunset at 35 degrees north latitude. Even though the comet might reach a naked eye apparent magnitude of around plus 2, it may be difficult to locate against the glare of the sun. Thank you.